अस्सलामु अलैकुम रहमतुल्लाहि बरकातहू। हेलो एवरीवन, होप यू ऑल फिट एंड फाइन। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। दिस इज योर टेक्स्ट बुक डिस्कवरिंग ईवीएस ग्रेड वन। डिस्कवरिंग ईवीएस, डिस्कवरिंग मीन्स द फैट वन विच इज योर टेक्स्ट बुक। रिमूव पेज नंबर 7 of your discovering EVS means your EVS textbook. Remove page number 7, chapter number 1, family and friends. Chapter number 1, family and friends. New words. Family. Now, what is family? Family means a group of people related to each other and living together. This is known as family. Now, joint family. Now, what is joint family? When your grandparents, your uncle, aunt, your mommy, daddy, your cousins, and you live with together, that is known as joint family. Grandparents. Now, what is grandparents? Your daddy, dada, nana, nani, this is known as grandparents. Then pet. Now cousins. Cousins means what? The son or daughter of your uncle and aunt is known as cousins. Now there are many different type of families. For example, nuclear family. Nuclear family means a small family. Nuclear family means small family. In nuclear family or a small family, what do you mean? Means what? In your house, when you live with your mother, father, you and your siblings. Sibling means what? Sibling means आपके जो सगे भाई या बहन होते हैं, that is your siblings. No cousins, no uncle, no aunt. Only when you live with you, your sibling, your mother and father. In nuclear family there are 4 members in my family. So here I am Deepa. Let me tell you about my family. Now this Deepa is telling about her family. There are 4 members in my family: father, mother, brother and me. We live together in one house. My family is a nuclear family. Now it's time for homework. For homework, you have to refer my observation EVS. You have to refer part 1. Part 1, grade 1. This is my observation, means this is your workbook. So for homework, you have to remove page number 5. Page number 5, chapter number 1, family and friends. Question number 1. Look at the picture given below. In this picture, you can see mother, father, 2 children are there. So here, identify and match the following. So you don't have to match just like cross. You don't have to cross it. For example, here mother is written. So where is mother? In this left line, on the D. On D there is a mother. So you have to write here D. Like this you have to solve in your homework. Now turn the page. On page number 6, question number 2. Look at the picture. Label them as nuclear family and joint family. So here we have learned that if father, mother and one or two children, that will be your nuclear family. So you have to write here nuclear family. Hope you have understood. Complete your homework with the help of your parents. Do neat and clean without any spelling mistake. Thank you.